find anything?
That knife he was killed with belongs to the victim. He's got a whole set of them.
So?
So why would he get killed with his own steak knife?
Maybe his girlfriend was a vegetarian.
His girlfriend won't have to look up his address and underline it.
Well, maybe he was a male hooker and he stumbled on a burglar.
Burglar? He's got a watch and a ring in plain sight on the dresser, boy.
Maybe the killer was blind. But I'll bet you got a better idea.
Better than a male hooker with a vegetarian girlfriend who finds a blind burglar in his bathroom, huh?
You've been a detective for 2 hours. You got all the right answers.
Our boy said all the lights were on in the apartment.
So the stiff was afraid of the dark.
He sure was last night.
Now look, the shower curtain's pulled back. That's not the way he normally kept it. You're probably wondering how I figured that out. If you keep a plastic shower curtain pulled back, you get mildew in the folds. No mildew.
How about that?
Now, this other thing is just a guess. But I'm saying, Todd comes into the apartment. He thinks somebody else is here. He gets a knife from the kitchen, turns on all the lights, and he comes in here. He's looking. He pulls the shower curtain back.
Hold it. He was behind the curtain.
You can practically see through this. You can't hide behind something like that.
So where did he come from?
From out there. Todd pulls it back. He doesn't find anybody. He turns around. The killer comes through the door. They scuffle. Ba-bing! Todd goes down just like that. What do you think? This is a joke?
Oh. Would you excuse us, please? Let me tell you something about police work. All that stuff you just figured out so brilliantly is bullshit. Now, that's okay, because most of what we do is bullshit. But the bullshit that you just dumped on us is useless bullshit. It doesn't help us.
Well, thanks for your advice, old-timer.
Hey, knock off the old-timer stuff. I don't want a snot-nose for a partner.
Then don't tell me I'm not helping.
You're not helping us. You want to help us? Tell us who the fuck this guy is. What the fuck is with the phone book? Who the fuck killed him?
Now, how the fuck do I know? It's my first day.
That's right. It's your first day. We all acted that way on our first day. It's sort of a tradition. Come on, let's get something to eat.
Eat?